Afternoon, folks. How is everyone? I hope you are doing well, but I know you're getting sick and tired of me saying that. But it's the truth. I always wish you the best, my friends. Anyway, today we are going to take a look at, it's hot out here and we're going into summer season, so summer beers. And we're going to take a look at Samuel Adams Seasonal Porch Rocker Lemon Radler. I am not much of a Radler fan. Basically, it's beer mixed with fruit juice. Okay. You can go do something with it, right? Although, you see, now I like sours and stuff. Go figure. Anyway, Porch Rocker, a crisp, refreshing lager with a twist of real lemon. Woo! This tart, refreshing brew is our take on the Bavarian Radler, named for the cyclists who inspired it. Traditionally, a mix of beer and lemonade. Okay. Our version combines a crisp golden hell or hellas, depends how you want to pronounce it, with a blend of real lemons to create a fresh squeezed flavor, perfect for the long yet fleeting days of summer. Okay, I think I actually have the microphone on, so life is good. The style is Lemon Radler. The ABV is 4.5. The IBUs are 8. The hops are Halitau Middle Fru and Noble. The malts are Sam Adams 2-Roll Pale Malt Blend. The color is a 6 SRM Golden Straw. The availability is seasonal, April through August. Draft 6-pack, 12-ounce bottles, 12-pack, 12-ounce bottles. Okay. Meanwhile, the initial picture is a 20-ounce can. So, this is out of the Sam Adams Sips of Summer. We will do a summer ale, and Beach Session. Beach Session? I think I finished those last night. Yeah. We ain't doing Beach Session, man. I finished those off last night. It's an IPA, crisp and tropical. Sorry. And Lawn Chair Lager, bright and refreshing. But first, let's get this one done. You know where we're at. It's time to play some tunes to screw tube. We're going to go with the Boo Radleys because we're drinking a Radler, and that's as close as I could get. We'll, of course, use the scantily clad yet classy and attractive semi-naked female bottle opener because the end of all like that. Don't judge, man. All right. I'm assuming this is their song, although apparently everybody else has covered it. It was the first one that came up. So, there she goes.
She goes again.
your 2 minutes worth of music. So that is a pretty, pretty beer right there. Sadly though, look at the amount of head on that friggin' thing. Although, if that's any portent of the summer to come, I'm not gonna complain. Good lemony right off the nose. I mean, we knew that was coming, right? Really more lemon than anything else. I hope it's not overpowering the whole beer out. A little bit warm. 56.5. We did it a couple of times. I thought I had gnats in here, but I believe what I have in here is the black packing foam from the box. So, I'm gonna be getting rid of that shit. I don't know if you guys saw the hawk fly over, but I heard him. So, big old Harris hawk, the Mexican eagle, if you will. Again, nice, not particularly beery, more lemony than anything else. Slipper to tongue. Lemony, slightly tart, but not overly so. Thin and fast, man. Dirty, too. That lemon just lingers. Must be the oil from the peel. Which might last decently. Oily enough, it should. Thin, fast. Lemony but crisp, even though she's oily and dirty. Very, very sharp. It really doesn't taste much like beer. It really tastes more like lemonade. That's why I'm not a big fan of these. I'm not even a big fan of sticking a lime in my beer. But we've gone over that one time and again, so. It's okay. It ain't great. It's lemony. If you like Shandy's, Radlers, that style, not bad. I give her a 3.75. She's light enough on the ABVs and stuff where you can drink these in the summer if you like. And she's good. I mean, it's, again, crisp, refreshing, not particularly horrible. Fast through the middle, man, like that. A little oily on the back end, but, you know, dry. Yeah, 3.75. It's not a bad beer. And, you know, at least Sam Adams isn't poisoning us with glyphosate and shit, so you do get extra points for not putting weed killer on my beer, unless I find out you're putting weed killer in my beer, and then we have a whole different conversation to go over. Meh. All right, I'll see you on the next one, folks. Let's let him play us out. There's only about a couple seconds left on the song anyway. Thanks for coming by, my friends, putting some eyeballs on here. Remember, you're my people. I love you. I want you to be the big three, happy, healthy, and safe. I also want you to unplug, get all the chatter and chaff out of your brain, get rid of the static so you can hear the signal, because when you hear the signal, you'll be able to move in an appropriate direction. Until the next one, which will probably be, hell if I know. Oh, man, you know what? We'll probably do that one next. I'm in a beer drinking mood, so might as well do a couple. All right. Big three. Thanks for coming by, putting some eyeballs on here. Remember,